Anyways, welcome back to everyone. Welcome back, everyone, to Mario Maker 2. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I just had a ghost attack. It's fun. I have made new levels! If you're watching this, you should check them out. Oh, God. Check it out. We got three levels. And you can find them at this web zone. Just check out that ID, the bottom left there. You can see I have very few maker points. And I've played a little bit of multiplayer. Multiplayer is questionable. We'll be doing some of that today. It's horribly laggy most of the time. And it is goofy baloofy. I actually don't mind it, but yeah, most of the time it's kind of unplayable. From my experience. So, refresh my memory here, viewers. How do I find my friends? Oh yeah, I gotta read this fucking copypasta of the Walden. Costs 15,000 coins to rebuild the Princess Castle. Costs $600 per square feet to build a medieval castle, so I based my math on this. I spent about 20 minutes walking around Peach's Castle in story mode, and it looks like the main building and both wings have 824 square feet. 824 times 600 is 494,400. Divided that by the amount of coins it requires to build a castle, and came to the conclusion that each coin in the Mushroom Kingdom is worth $32.96. Oh, that is so good. So here's the ID thing. But I've already added the peoples that I want to see. Yeah, I don't want to type their bullshit in again. Well, regardless, I have a few things in the Discord I can look at. Asthma course is a work in progress. Oh, yeah. So far, it's pretty good. Let's see. So, Creedon's posted stuff. Yeah, okay. So we'll check out Creedon's. I know one way I can find the shit, but I thought there should be a button where I can, look at the people I'm following. I would think. I can look at my liked courses, at the very least. Because, there's Uncle Roundy. I want to play the rest of Uncle Roundy's levels. And then, also Creedence. I don't know if Creedence has made anything. Let me go to his shit. So this is Creedence. Okay, so he's only done these two, so we're good on him. He uploaded one more? Really? Oh, he deleted the other one. Yeah, only got the two there. Yeah, you can see I'm like following him on the top right. I just don't know how to get to that menu where I can see all the people. Oops. Unfollowed, unsubscribed. You gave him ideas? No shit. Pre-order exclusive level, yeah. So, did he tweak like Dungeon Quest or? Alright, let's look at Dave here. See if Dave's made anything. Nope. Okay. No, it was a third. Okay, so he's tweaking that one. Got it. And now I know Uncle Roundy has some levels that I haven't checked out. So we're going to be doing that. Check this badass out. Fully decked out. Oh my god. Yeah, he's got a few. Treehouse of Horror, Don't Make It Rain, and Vine and Dandy. Start at the bottom, work our way to the top. A 3% clear rate with 188 deaths and 6 successes. I don't know about this. Are you sure, Walden? I don't mind, man, but I fully respect. Well, okay, that one is on me. I wasn't paying attention. I fully understand, though. If you do not want me to play your shit on stream, but I somehow have access to your level codes, just let me know, and I will. I obviously respect your privacy and all that shit. I'm gonna stop talking now and actually play Uncle Roundy's level proper. Oh, I bet Valden can make some fucking fantastic levels. Ugh. There's absolutely, and even if they are casual, there's nothing wrong with that at all. I made one level that's, oh, kind of casual. Valden, you're probably a lot like me, bud, and you'd like spend too much time on them. You know what I mean? Like, everything has to be like perfect. It's just like almost stressful. At least that's how I feel. Like, I treat them like I'm actually making like a real level that's going to be in something. Yeah, saw that coming. Oh fuck, that hurt. 3 hours. Yeah. Yeah. Right? What's going on with these? It kind of is something. Yeah. Fair enough. Mario for TV game. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. I knew that wasn't even a challenge. No one's ever died there before. How do I do all that other bullshit and then you get... All right, Alan, easy. You just get spaghetti. Tons of spaghetti. Kobe. Oh, Roundy. Roundy's making some fucking challenging levels. Alright, that one was on me. Alan, what the fuck? How? I'm special. I'm very special. Trying to get every death. Yeah, getting that death achievo. Oh, okay. I'll eat a dick. Oh, Rowdy with the one-ups. Let's go. Oh man, I forgot I can do the duck walk. I'm fine. Ah! Hardest jump in the game. Let's go, boys. Holy shit, we did it. I just get really nervous when I'm around bottomless pits, and I just start doing weird, stupid shit that I would never otherwise do. Wouldn't normally otherwise do. English. So I think I can just, like, tank most of this. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, that wasn't that hard. What do you mean? 166 deaths? This is a lot of people like me, really. That was good. Yo, 41 seconds. No shit. Super cash. How the fuck? Yeah, I know, right? Don't make it rain. Except when you have to. Also, be mindful of P-switch timing. I didn't read the description of your spooky plans. P-switch timing. Cool idea. Jesus, Peach. You slut. Talking like that. My god. I fucking love Mario Maker, guys. For real. So this is like... It's like one of my favorite Wii U games. No joke. I've always really appreciated Mario Maker. But I do get the hate. There's a lot of... There's so much fucking trash in this game that people just do not try whatsoever, and it can be really frustrating. But goddammit if I don't still just love this game, regardless. My level. I love that the Super Ball is in this game too. Oh, this is interesting. Look at this shit. So if I hit that fuck. Oh, this is great. I like this. Let's see if I can even find the hole first. But yeah, if that ball touches one of those P-switches... No shit, let's go! Out scoop! Scooby! I did it, and then I fucked it. Alright. Oh, God. Oh, the P-switch is still active. Damn it. Yeah, I probably should have waited, huh? Yo, who dies from a P-switch? I got fucking smooshed! Tall Toad. Yeah, that is a little sketchy, isn't it? Squish. Kaboom! Yeah! Get the key! Son! See, unfortunately, if I was making this level, you might have, like, yeah, the Smart Ball. I love that game. You might have the flower regenerate, because at that point, you're just kind of stuck, I think. Unless you have some kind of countermeasure I didn't see. Not a big deal. Definitely not ruining- Oh, fuck! Definitely doesn't ruin the level. What am I doing? I'm dancing with a Goomba. Goomba killed me. And can I also say, I fucking love this music for the Mario 1, like, desert area. It's great. I'm gonna wait and let the pee-pee run out. You could go back through the door. It actually, like, didn't work. I went back through it. It wasn't there, but I did thought that they normally respawn, so not sure what's going on there. Again, not a big deal. Oh, man, I fucking love this level. It's nefarious as shit. Oh, that was a mistake. So, oh, that was a big fucking mistake. I was supposed to hide under those coins. Hey, here's something you could do. Okay, you can cheese it a little. Look at, oh, shit! So I can just dispatch the Goomb. Preemptively, yeah. So there's a little bit of cheese you can do. If you're a piece of human garbage and you don't want to play it as intended, you can do that, I guess. What a scumbag. God damn it. Oh, God. Please. Please! Roundy, help. Please. Give me some guidance. Hey, all right. Oh, good God, what is this shit? Haha, eat a dick. You fucking thwomp. Yeah, oh, fuck. No, the pipe. What am I doing? Ah, the Goombas. Can you fire through music blocks while jumping off canyon? I don't know. Alright, be cool. Be cool. Alright, yep. 2 for 2. Yo! Uh-oh, I should've waited. Yeah! Yes, sir! Jesus Christ! Oh, I'm fucked. Alright. Oh, I actually need the pee-pee. Oh my God. I need the pee-pee. Go! Quickly! Haiku Toad! Ah! That's a rip. Alright. That's enough of that. That fucking level, that one kicked my ass. I'm gonna like it, but if it was me, I might have put a checkpoint flag after one of those pipes. If it was me. Alright, Vine and Dandy, the last of the round the wheel levels here. Keep your hat on. Okay. But yeah, I like that idea of using the Super Ball to actually, like, activate shit and do weird things. Oh, we got wind. Man. Suddenly, I am very apprehensive about this. The fucking wind physics are— oh, breaking your level, let's go. Oh no. God, I'm such garbage. Okay. I need to wait for the wind to go the other way, yes. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Ah! That's how you fuck that up. Surely I can get another cape. Yeah. Okay. Not a big deal. I fucking love this song. All right. Well. Did all that cool shit. Did not know enemies were gonna be coming up from the fucking sky there. I kinda like the rendition, yeah. I would probably make a level like this. Or rather, in this, like, tile set. Because I really like the music. But I don't like levels with wind in it. So I probably would not make one myself. I don't know, sometimes, though, you gotta get out of your fucking comfort zone. You're making shit. Maybe I should try it anyway. I just really hate wind physics so much. Oh, I'm in a dilly of a pickle, huh? Well, I can cheese this, I think. We can get some good-ass cheese, viewers. Just give me a sec. Kobe. Ah! Well, the cheese existed. This is a little botch. Minor botch job.
Come, you didn't tell me how good the cheese was, motherfucker.
All right. Whoa. Easy killer. Fucking wind. God damn it. This part of the song reminds me of, oh, I thought I was flying! Fuck! I thought I was flying! I need to be more patient. It reminds me of, one of the things from Dr. Mario. If the wind blew power-ups away. Maybe it would if they were on parachutes? I don't know, I might have to test that, because that sounds fucking funny as hell. Oh, shit! Roundy! Aw, you intended it. Alright. I don't feel as bad now. When I'm making levels like this, where I don't want people doing what I'm doing, going above the textures there, all I do is put invisible blocks all up on the top. That way it doesn't look like, you know, it doesn't obstruct your actual level design. What the fuck am I doing? But it still keeps players out of there if you don't want them. All right, here we go. That looks too low, doesn't it? Oh! Okay. Yeah, I'm... We made it. And we got a checkpoint. Sweet. Is there any cheese I could do here, viewers? Possibly. Alright, you want to see some cheese? Here we go. Plastic Allen's patented cheese technique. Cheese it! Don't think! Cheese! Oh, the wind. The wind! There was almost some garbage happening. I get weirdly upset when the power-up isn't in the centermost block. Is that... Am I alone in this, or is there anyone else out there? It bothers me. EDF, yes sir! Lears wants me to stream that game, which I don't know if I'm gonna do that, but I definitely want to fucking play it. Oh, this is terrible. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Oh man, I don't give a shit about coin. Okay. Whew. And I got a one up. First try. That was a good win level. Again, not to, like, I'm not trying to ever tell people how to build their levels, but if it was me, I probably would put a thing to, like, block the top off. Because there was quite a bit that I could just, like, run past things abusing iframes. But still, that was damn good. And I think that's it for all of my, like, people I'm following and suggestions. So at this point... we'll just be doing some random shit. Alright. EDF Iron Rain is a fun one. I wish it was on PC. So I've never played an EDF game on PC. Always played on my console. Hey, my maker points go up? I think they did. Sweet. So, let me see if I can show off this shit show real quick. We're gonna do some multiplayer co-op. And I hope it shows up, because most of the time, these experiences are just so laggy. You know, paying for Nintendo Online and then just getting garbage is... It's a little infuriating. Which one do I have on PS4? It's 4? EDF4? That'll teach it? Yeah, I know, right? 4.1 on PS4. Oh, maybe it just won't work at all, too. Oh, no, there we go. Alright, so. You get grouped with a bunch of randos. I'm gonna be Blue Toad, apparently. Vote on a difficulty. I usually pick normal. Majority vote. Decides. It's not like a roulette, like Mario Kart styles. Super Mario Land 1-2. So a level that is not original in the slightest, presumably. If we're just remaking Mario Land levels. But yeah, I mean, yeah, it's laggy as fuck. Now this may also be because I'm streaming, but I doubt it, because it's been happening a lot just casually. Could be really cool, this co-op mode. And, you know, be fun with friends. You can respawn either at the start, or you can just choose to respawn on an ally, and someone's already given up. And yeah, I mean, I don't know, that's it. One thing I really like to do, if you're playing, like, Super Mario World and newer, you can pick up your quote-unquote co-op partners and fucking yeet them off of cliffs. Which, as you would expect, is something I really enjoy to do. But unfortunately, you can't do it in, the Mario... the Mario version. I was really hoping I killed that guy. Ooh, I'm gonna grab this checkpoint, though. Has lag like hell. Yeah, zero. It's a real problem. I have had a few matches, though, where I wasn't really laggy. And no, that's not me trying to defend Nintendo. I'm just saying it is possible. Certainly. And yeah, when someone reaches the goal, I think you just get like a few seconds. Oh, okay, I'll just fucking die, apparently. And then you just beat the level. Another thing I don't like about the co-op mode is you can't, to my knowledge... Oh, no, you know what? Maybe you could go... well, let me finish this train of thought. You can't immediately, like a level. Like, right now, I saw the level name, and then I can't boo it or like it. And also, if you really like your team, you can't keep playing with them. You might think continue playing, you stay with your team. But no, you actually just re-queue for more multiplayer. So, yeah, I mean, again, they still don't really get the multiplayer concept, I think. Or rather, the online multiplayer. But I'm sure if you make a room, it's a lot better. Just online, I don't know. And versus obviously is the same. You're just competing to get to the end of the level. Not really too interested in multiplayer versus, to be honest. Nintendo lets you play with who you want. Yeah, I know, right? Like, fucking Christ, man. And, oh, message settings. Oh, that's how you customize this. You have quick preset messages you can send out. Interesting. I didn't know that's where that was. I feel like I was going to say something important, but I've since lost it. Oh, here's another thing that really pisses me off. I remember. So, uploaded courses, right? If no one plays this level that I made, the top one, it does not go into any of the endless challenges, any of the random courses you can play online. It will not enter that pool whatsoever. Until someone has played it one time, it does not exist. So, like, you have to be browsing the new courses here. And, like, someone has to play your level, or you have to show a friend and get them to play it. Thank you, Valden. For it to enter random rotations. So, I don't know how to So, here's another complaint. Apparently, we're just gonna complain about this game today. I don't think you can fucking refresh this game unless you close it and turn it back on. Like honestly. Let me... So, I'm gonna close this. Katamari Damacy shoutouts. Japan Allen. Japan Allen. We're gonna reload the game. Plastic Allen is playing bitching and moaning. I am pretty fucking good at that game. So, to my knowledge, this has been, like, the only way that I can get notifications and refresh the game is by actually fucking closing. See, look, now I got this. You think there would be a button, and maybe there is. Oh my god, Lil Pump. Lil Pump has played my level? No shit. And he liked it? Yeah, look at that. See, yeah. I got a few plays. Hell yeah. Cool. Asmo made a bootleg fucking Moogle here for this thumbnail for this level here. Pretty great. Yeah, give me that pump. You were given a time limit. Yes, I gave you like a 7-minute time limit. Alright, let's do some... Let's check out some of the popular courses. So, I actually haven't played any of these. I've only exclusively either done the co-op, or I've played new levels. Look at this fucking... Look at this fucking face right here. I like playing the new courses because I like to give people a chance to get their levels seen. But every fucking new level I play in this game is just zero effort, like garbage. And it's really off-putting and upsetting. I've liked maybe like 3 or 4, and I've booed so many of them because they're just like epic troll, like not even giving a shit. Like, what is this level? What just happened? What am I supposed to do about this? You know what I mean? This one I'm just not going to rate at all, because it wasn't bad, but it wasn't a level, like, at all. I mean, yeah, fair point, Lethal, absolutely. How do you choose where your level screenshot shows up? So the game never explicitly tells you this, to my knowledge. Admittedly, though, I didn't do the tutorials. Wherever you save your level, it takes a screenshot. You'll notice it does like a wipe, and then it changes the picture. That's actually the thumbnail for the level. So if you do want to customize whatever your thumbnail is, just pick an area to save and upload your level. Yeah, and you can go back. Yep, absolutely. Anyway, let's check out some of these popular courses. The most popular course in Mario Maker 2 right now. 32% clear rate. A bajillion plays. 9,999 comments. God damn. Mental. Snowy Slide. Here we go. I like these, the addition of the snow levels too. There might be inappropriate comments. Hopefully not. You know what? Actually, let's turn those off. Lethal, where is the display comments button again? I just can't remember where such a thing would be. Oh wait, it's right in front of me, yeah. Hell yeah. So far, it's just like a legit Mario level. This is exactly the kind of shit that I want to see in this game. Absolutely. It seems like it's balanced. Ooh, you know there's good party jube-jubes down there, right? Definitely not a death pit. Yo! Yeah, I gotta check it out, come on. Ooh! Nope, it's death. Yes, sir! Always put a one up there, come on. Here we go. And then you get the 64 music. Whoa, what's going on here? Some like branching paths? Nice. I mean, I don't know if I'm not one to judge and say maybe, like, this is the number one level of all time for Mario Maker 2. It's fucking amazing, for sure. Really good shit. But I would like to see even better than that, let's be honest. I want to see, like, holy crusty fuck, what is this? A little too easy, but yeah, it's fucking fantastic. A good early level in a Mario game, for sure. Almost done with your level? Hell yeah. Wake up, the magic beans grew. Find the harp and hen. Fifi, fofum. Alright. Look at the fucking difference here, by the way. Is it just like a snowball effect? Like, so many people had played this that are just like, more and more and more and more, because that is a huge... Wait, hold on. Number two. Number three, but number two is a lot less than number three. Hmm? And then four is less than five. And then six is less than seven. Even I'm guilty of it. Yeah, absolutely, bud. You're fucking right, my man. Absolutely. I try not to understand social media. Actually. I barely know how Facebook works. Twitter, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. I am part of the problem, though, absolutely. Love the symmetry already. You know, there's one thing that bothers me about Mario Maker 2. In Mario Maker 1, you could actually put something in front of the signpost to, I don't know, put something in front of the signpost. Like, I enjoyed putting shit in front of the signpost for, like, immersion's sake. I liked having it, you know, not a giant fuck-off arrow at the start of my levels. But in Mario Maker 2, I guess they removed that because children were getting confused as to what direction they should go. Like, really, I don't know why it was changed, but... These vines look fucking awesome, by the way. I see up there. Oh! Wonder if I can get up there. Ah! Oh, come on. This is not worth the effort. I love just, like, trying to break things if I can. Alright. There we go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What's all this? No shit. Well, complete waste of time, but you can do it. Cool, man. So you can make... I made a level... Ooh, I should make another level like it. I made a level in Mario Maker 1, Moon. Where you can put, like, anything you want with wings. So I made, like, coins with wings. And then there's a sound effect that makes the screen, like, really dizzy and, like, shaky. So essentially, I just made, like, bootleg-ass fuzzies. So you can do that. No official fuzzies, though, sadly. What the fuck am I doing? Toad just clapping those cheeks. Another thing that Mario Maker 2 removed, which actually, let me know how you feel about it, viewers, because I could see it going either way, but they removed the, I did not know you could put parachutes on a fucking thwomp. That is hilarious! They removed the amiibo support in this game. Oh my god, that is really fucking cool. I did not know you could do that. So, there's a lot less characters to choose from in this game. You can only pick from 4. I liked in Mario Maker 1 that there were so many characters you could choose from. But yeah, not so much in this game. You can only pick 4. That's why I'm playing as Toad. That's not intended by the level designer. It's actually just me choosing this character. No lanky mushrooms, yeah. Yeah, so Skinny Mario is in this game, but only as, like, an Easter egg. You can't actually, like, get a weird fucking mushroom. Switch can't handle it. Uh-oh, we're gonna piss some people off. It reminded me of I mean, they didn't say that the Switch couldn't handle all the Pokemon, but... It reminds me of that, exactly. Wii U was such a good fucking console. So now I'm actually in the giant, I guess, his household. This is the doghouse. and there's the fishbowl up there. You have a massive fish, massive dog. This is cool. I like this a lot. Alright. Oh, over here. Yep, we got the dining room. Absolutely. You actually have to dodge shit. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to be. Oh, this is the bed, right? Okay, so here's the bed. So what is this? What is this supposed to be? Viewers, I'm lacking imagination right now. Not sure. Crack-a-lackin'. Chamber pot? Oh god, stop! Hit the toilet! Is this the bath? What is this? Oh, it's a harp! Oh, no shit. Yeah, this is the music room. There's a harp and a chicken laying eggs! Fucking amazing. No shit. Oh, that's hilarious. Let me just walk through this fucking chicken real quick. Alright. I'd rather not lose. Oh, it's just Bowser. Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Alright. Yeah, that was a cool ass level, man. I actually like that better than the most popular level, to be honest with you all. It was really cool. Damn, baby, what that cloaca do? Cursed fucking chat. Yeah. Great. So let's get off of the most popular. There's a puzzle level next. No wonder I'm leaving most popular levels. Oh, I just noticed this says weekly. Okay, so there's a refresh button there. Just want to make sure I'm not missing a refresh button. No. But you can refresh this. Weird. Alright, what's hot right now, viewers? Find your own way. This is hot right now. If you are awesome and brave, this level will be a breeze. Show me what you are! Made by Jesus Christ. Oh no, it's not made by Jesus Christ. It's made by Hanafi. Alright, Hanafi. I'm gonna show you what I am. Damn, baby. What that cloaca do? I don't know if I'm brave enough for this shit, viewers. This fucking go-kart. I'm not brave enough! Boom boom! Ah! You know, it was fine. I'm not gonna like it. I'm not gonna boo it either though. I don't really boo unless it just actively like really pisses me off. You would boo it, would you? I mean, yeah, that, yeah, probably deserves a boo. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be a boo. I need some, we need to get some boo. Oh, we have a boo. We have a boo cocky Alan emote we could use. I don't know, what could we use for the like button? Like, favorite, and subscribe. Clearly piping. Alright, 35 likes. So this level has so many more likes than anything I've made, so let's check it out. Again, I'm not comparing myself to other people. Just checking it out. Laying the pipe. Dick game, excuse me. Then give him the 1-2 punch. Any of whoever the fuck that is levels or no? No, I have not, my good sir. If I have, it's not to my knowledge. Fireball, how's it going? Stop! This is actually a pretty cool level. Honestly. Design-wise, maybe, like, aesthetically, it's a little lacking. But who gives a shit? It's fine. So far. Worthy? So far, yeah, I'd like it. I'm not gonna lie. Now, we'll see, because usually when you get a bunch of mazy bullshit like this, the level kind of goes to ass land. But turns out that's not the case here. It's actually extremely straightforward. Cool. Hell yeah. Look at this. This is a cute level, man. Yeah, if you're everyone loves pick a pipe, absolutely. Okay. Oh, yeah. I mean, I could just wall jump back up it, but yeah, this is actually a pretty good level. Nothing too crazy. Nice coin total there, excellent. Hell no, Ludes. Hell no. Let me give that a like. Clearly piping, good job. Moving on. Whoa! Someone has played my level. My goodness. That level sucks. Does anyone, like... I was gonna ask if anyone, like, wants me to play my own levels, but that seems kind of weird and pointless. And I'm... Now that I mentioned it, I'm kind of uncomfortable by the idea, so never mind. Level codes are up there. Oh! Thank you, Valden. I missed it. Appreciate you, bud. Let me check that out. Show us? Are you sure? I guess I could walk through them. It's embarrassing. VKF. Yeah, and if you have any cool levels you want me to see, just post it. So this is Topanga from Boy Meets World. Long jump, VV, ground pound, bro? Kaizo. Oh, this is just Kaizo garbage. Fuck. Long jump, ground pound, throw. Coins land? That is a good point there, Lethal. Absolutely. Pit of Topanga. Best Kaizo level maker out there. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. They already fuck up? Yeah, I probably needed those blocks, huh? Yep. Oh, good Christ. Yeah, if that wasn't, like, demonstrated by this conversation we just had, I don't know shit about Mario, Mario Makers, Mario ROM hacks. Really anything, actually. So here's the plan, dear viewers. We're gonna stand right fucking here. Do one of these. Right? Get the hell up there. We're gonna see what this shit is all about. There's a hidden pipe. Yeah, this looks good. This looks real fucking good.
Ah, boy.
Yep. Yes, sir. Hey, there's a door. Oh, my fucking God. Yo. Punishment for looking for it. Oh, is that what this is? Is that actually what it is? Oh, that's funny then. I thought that was the intended way to go. See, I'm so bad at Mario. When I see, like, all those spikes and thwomps and shit, I'm like, well, clearly there must be a better way to go. Because I can't do all that shit, right? So, I'm looking for, like, something to accommodate me. But no, yeah, actually, now that you mention it, that's what this looks like, doesn't it? Punishment for looking for... So, a dev exit is a thing in these games, if you're not aware, to my understanding, where people make insanely hard levels, and they hide as best they can a door or a way to just beat the level with relatively low effort, so they can just upload it. Because to upload a level in Mario Maker, you have to beat it. So, you might make a level that's too hard, but you still want to upload it, so you can have a little cheat. And it kind of makes you a piece of garbage, from my understanding, for making a dev exit. Actually, I don't know who made it, or who did it, but I saw a Twitch clip on Reddit a few days ago. This dude found one of the dev exits, and he got, like, the world record on the level. And then, like... After he beat the level one more time to get a record, the level, he, like, the creator just deleted it. Because, yeah, pretty frowned upon. Quickly long jump and start. Hit the bullet bill, wall jump on the thwomp. Are you fucking taking the piss right now? Oh, is it Tri-X? Okay. Yeah, I didn't know who that was. yeah. Okay. I'm gonna give this one more life here, because let's be honest, I'm not gonna beat this fucking level ever in my lifetime. Oh shit, it's a little slow. Okay, let me at least make the jump. Maybe we see like a tiny bit more. Get that shit out of here! Oh my God. Oh, I bet it's amazing. I would love to watch someone that actually knows what the fuck they're doing in life. do that bullshit. And I love that there's like a troll if you're trying to find an easier way out. I need to start booing stages. I will. I mean, that one wasn't worth a boo, because... If you go into that level, you know what you're getting into. And if it advertises something as a Kaizo level, there is a market for that, and I respect that. So I'm not gonna boo it, even if it's not for me. Because yeah, I mean, people like playing shit like that. I don't. I fucking hate it. I haven't tried Endless Challenge, so I want to do some of this here. Yeah, I have no high score, you can see. So, well, let's do this, which... This should just pull random stuff online. Yeah, I searched for it myself, Zero. Yeah. And the description also does say that it Izakaizo. I'm gonna do this on normal. Let's see how this goes. Here we go. Five lives. Now, no doubt there's probably, like, unlocks for kicking all sorts of ass in this mode, I'm sure. There's a power-up on this tree. Nope. Alan the Just. Imagine if your feet actually made that noise everywhere you went, despite what you're wearing. Looks like this level's using the custom scrolling feature, which is really fucking cool. Even wearing socks, my god. What? I did not know I could. If I knew that, which I'm sure I knew that when I actually played the real game, I've since forgotten I could turn bullet bills around. That could be used as a level mechanic. Flipping bullet bills around to like. Oh shit! You can use like bonsais. Look at that. Huh. Oh yeah, that could definitely be used in a level. It's using the story levels. Say, I'm sure I was aware of it at some point. See, this bothers me right here. Like, what's going on beneath me? Like, is there actually a reason why that isn't filled in? Because that bothers me as a creator. When shit looks like that, I get a little upsetty. Yeah, you flip everything with the cat. How did I forget this? My god. Oh, fuck. I just realized I have to collect 3 1-ups. Oh, no, I don't. Wait. Okay, if you collect 3 1-ups, then you get a 1-up. Right? That's how it works in Endless? Okay. Yeah. Sorry. Momentary lapse. Oh, was it supposed to be a fallen tree? I'll have to replay it then and look. I apologize if that was it. Puzzle solving. This is the moment of truth, isn't it, viewers? But I'm indifferent. That was... Fine. We'll like it. It was a playable level. Chat, the people that know me in chat... Let's-a-go. ...know I'm too nice anyways when it comes to judging shit. Enter dojo. Alright. Jinx from Revolution, no doubt. Oh, alright. Trust in the arrows. Alright. Bubsy 3D is not trash per se. How dare you bring that up? Room. Maybe, what is this? Ah, there we go. This is a level. Layers. Okay, so we're going through the dojo now, right? If it was me, I might go with a different tile set. I don't know if this one was used for a reason, but going through this, like, earthy, like, forest does not really make me think of a dojo, necessarily. I love the pigs. I will upvote any level that has that in it. But don't quote me on it. I'm gonna kill one of these. Which one has the key? Is it this one or is it gonna be this one? Ah, fuck! Well. I should have known. There we go. pig pen. Make it, I will laugh my actual penis off. God, it sounds so much more disgusting when I say penis instead of dick. Oh, my bad, Boots. I took your thing. I took your penis. I apologize. Whoa! Underwater cannon. Okay. What is this, really? Oh, okay. So, you can only earn 3 1-ups per level. My apologies, viewers. Yeah. I finally understand how this game works. Okay, double boom boom. Whoa! Somehow dodged it. I mean, totally calculated dodges, viewers. Let's go. Oh, I turned the music off. Hey, we did it, viewers. Alright, that... Yep, I got it. Yeah, this is a level. Yeah. I hung in there. I entered a dojo. Any comments? Like, comment, subscribe. I mean, it did have the pigs in it. Yeah, you gotta like it. Let's go. Maybe I should have picked a higher difficulty?
Let's go.
Maybe normal was a little too easy. Beat tunnel. Alright, beat Takeshi's tunnel. Here in Mario Maker 2. We'll be playing some, that one game on Famicom. Takeshi's Challenge. Okay. Really, we're doing Yoku blocks? No, sir. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. No, thank you. Fuck off. You fucking Koopas. My God. Oh. Oh? Really? Break the level. Oh no, it's just for the coin. That's a nice touch. Ah! Ah! Dun 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 dun. First death. Toad! Oh. Man, that never feels good. And yet I keep doing it. What am I doing? This is a pretty good trick here. Woo. that's interesting. Can I scroll them off screen? Turns out you can. Oh. Fuck me. Oh, god damn it, Thwomp. Oh, shit. We just witnessed a murder. What's going on up here? Man, nice. Oh, no. Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. All throat, help me. Yeah, that was a beefy. That was a meaty, nasty, help me. Hey, yeah, that was a cool level. I like that. Yeah. Good gimmick, good gameplay. How far should we go on normal, viewers? I feel like I should play maybe on a harder difficulty. Here's a question. If anyone knows or feels like looking it up, maybe we could see what the unlocks are for this, and I could like aim for one of those, maybe? What the fuck did that say? At the Plane Fortress. Okay. Upload your level. Oh, sweet. That sweet-ass puzzle level of yours. I mean, the level looks good. Definitely. I mean, feels like a Mario 1 level. One of the earlier ones, but that's cool. Pretty easy to just run through. A thin pokey. I mean, it advertises as a plane fortress, so that's pretty much exactly what we got. Your progress will be saved. Oh, very nice, yeah. Then I don't have to worry about quitting. Let's just move on. Let's try expert. Some of this shit. It starts with 15 lives, huh? Hmm. Mario Kart version 1, grab at least 10 coins. Typically, we're gonna find the best levels. Not all are good. But at least it's not super expert. Cool. Yeah, I don't have a ton of time to fuck around and look. Let's go! Oh, okay, I'll eat a dick. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I just knocked him out of existence there. I did not know a cart could do that to a bomb. Wow. Oh, someone else did that shit. Really? Oh, no carts. I'm not a big fan of the carts in this game. I'm gonna get this. Oh wait, I have to beat this, yes? Oh shit. I can't just skip it. Carts are fun, oh god. Yeah, I mean, they're not bad. They're a nice way to, like, move the character automatically. That's cool. It's not like I need every coin in this fucking level or anything. Wait, what? The coins are here. Should I get out of the cart? I don't know what's happening. Shit, I did the same fucking thing. Are you shitting me, Lears? Did I really? That's great. Alright, no more pussyfooting around. My cart!
Oh no!
You all would have done the same, goddammit. Oh. Oh, you can skip if you fuck. Oh. Good shit. Moving on. No thank you. Jump after the Starman. I know. Starman, being invincible is more important than my actual life. Yes. Holy fuck. Okay. More cards? You demanded more cards! Oh! Expert power, huh? How many fucking people did this one bubble kill? Oh. Yeah. Jesus Christ, if I beat this level, it's gonna be dumb fucking luck. That's cool. What are you doing to me? Stop. Just stop. That's kind of cool. I like how you can go under the lava. Whew. Yeah, X marks the spot. Lears, I will slap you in the titty. I actually wasn't a fan of that one, though. I don't like random bullshit falling from the fucking ceiling to kill me. I did it! Oh god! I'm a terrible person. Think of how hot that pipe is. That's what my wife said, viewers. Let's go. Reach the goal after grabbing 375 cyberbullying. That's a lot of fucking coin, my man. Red coin? Oh, fuck. Yeet! What am I doing with my life? I don't fucking know. This is a shit show of a level. Oh, god. Why do I own Mario Maker 2? You know what? That's a fantastic fucking point. Actually, you know, like random shit. Fantastic point. Everything an expert has to have a fucking go-kart in it. Hold up. Hold on, that's illegal. Is this red coin? Spin jump. How do you spin jump? My man, alright. Thank you. Oh, fucking Christ. Hey, thank you, Valden. Jesus Christ. Do I really have to... Fuck you, game. What is with this? Peaceful. Hey, okay. Oh! I'm in a dilly of a pickle. Ah! You ever just realize you fucked up, viewers? You ever just have that moment of clarity in your life? Ground pound. Jump. I think that's a thing you could do in one of the games, for sure. Up, spin, jump. Huh. Yeah, Odyssey sounds right. Really now with this shit. Man, I can't wait to skip this level though, for real. I kind of fucking hate it. Like, if I need that coin, it's just... Hold on. Ideas. I have an ideas. Get in there, Toad! Alright, never mind. Holy fuck! Almost botched. There we go. What is this abomination? Are we doing this bullshit again? I did this a few minutes ago. Yeah. Good. Oh, I'm in danger. Asmo's trying to get me fucking killed. Actually, you're right. Yeah, now that I think about it. Oh! Well, we did it. We did it, Reddit. Hell yeah. I'm not a big fan of that gimmick where it's find 18,472 coins and you just can't like beat the level unless you find every individual pixel of coin. So I'm just gonna skip this one. Pray forgive, viewers. This is fun. What are you doing, Koopa? Do it right. There you go. Yeah! Yeah, I did too. Gotta find 666 coins. As long as I can fucking get them, like, easily. can I really not skip? Oh, there we go. I probably wasted a life. Oh, well. Man, these expert levels. Holy shit. Underwater arena filled with go-karts. Reach the goal without taking damage. Oh yeah, and you can just skip instantly. I thought you had to like die a few times before you skipped. That's why I just jumped off a cliff at that one point. So yeah, obviously, I should not have jumped into a fucking death pit multiple times. Hello? Really? Oh, this was also probably a mistake. Fun. Similar vein, I don't know why you would make a level where it's like, don't fucking get hit, and then you make it like super long and auto-scrolling, because now it's like, you just have to redo the whole thing. I'm gonna give this like one more try, but I feel like the don't get hit requirement maybe is just not needed here. I don't know. I hate it that you don't just automatically lose a life. Oh yeah, that's a good call out there. Also, I hate how that cage is just a little bit too high and is clipping through the bricks. I played a Kaizo level. Which, yeah, I know there is a difference between Kaizo and Troll levels. I played a Troll level casually. And I actually didn't mind it because it was very explicit. As long as you're explicit about what your level is, it actually doesn't really bother me. So if you advertise your shit as like, yeah, this level is like kind of trolly, as long as I'm warned that I'm going to fucking hate it, I don't actually really care. But it's when you just like mix a level into the randomization that is just made to be a huge like kick to the cunt. That's when I, oh, well. It's like a Subnautica damage noise. So extra mode, yeah, it's all carts and like goal requirements. That sound was really fucking good, actually, Lears. I might have to make a level just having Toad drown. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Seriously. Just so we can record that sound clip and like use it in the stream. Let's lose a life here, try that again. But no, thank you. Sledgehammer, appreciate you, bud. Welcome to the streams. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here, etc., etc. Is this puzzle themed? Does this say it's puzzle? Man. Good stuff, right? Notification noise is super loud. You heard it here, folks. Give me your fucking subscriptions and we can deafen the universe. Let's go. Cool, I'm a murderer. Thanks, game. Right the fuck they are, Jesus Christ! That scared the shit out of me. Oh. Hmm. need him to be facing the other way, I guess? Yeah. Double tap? What do you mean double tap? Like, jostle- Oh, what the fuck? Yo, are you serious? How does that even happen? Double tap. What the fuck? Pucker the rear. No worries there, I am always puckered. Don't say that. Just don't- Oh, fucking- We knew this would happen, viewers. We all knew this would happen. And yet here we are, surprised that said thing has in fact happened. What a time to be alive. Yep, eat a dick. Double tapping. No! Oh, fucking panicked again. What am I doing? Gotta slow down. Simmer down, man. Turn around. Bright eyes. Not that hard, man. Not that hard. Please make- Yeah, here we go. Keep it going. What the fuck is this, man? Oh, that's for a later puzzle, okay. Let's-a-go! Oh, that's cool. That sounded sarcastic, I'm actually- do not intend that to be sarcastic. Kind of a little frustrating, though, that do I have to manually respawn the Bob-omb? Yes, I do. Okay. I mean, fair enough. Fucking god, what? Okay. Okay, hello ladies! So I'm just sucking dick at expert levels, viewers. Oh my god. Look out, Boo-low. Super scrub, right, Ludes? The king scrub. I'm the king Deku scrub. Yo, that's my fucking gimmick. Don't steal my gimmick. The bones from the ceiling. It's my deal. Oh right, you can't spin on a Boo in this game. ID. We got an ID on the body? Oh. What the fuck? Colonel! Hell yeah. That's some good level design. Whoa! So how do I... create a platform here. Need to find an item, I guess. I didn't go in that door. I didn't go up here either. Oh, fuck. Oh, god! I should have stayed on it. Alright. Oh, it's a reset? What was the point of all that bullshit? It's a red herring. Whenever I say red herring, I think of that jackass named Red Herring from the Scrappy-Doo cartoon. And it upsets me a little bit. Just wanted the good-ass cheese, man. So I don't know your hitbox for real. Oh, okay, that's your hitbox. Got it. You too, really? I gotta rewatch that show, but I probably don't, let's be honest. Scrappy. What the fuck you talk about? It's like the adventures of Scrappy Doo, right? What the fuck you say about me, you little bitch? I don't know, it's like, that cracked me up for some reason. Someone getting, even if it was a joke or not, like, defensive about a Scooby-Doo cartoon. Just amuses me. Told your big ass fucking head, get in that ass, Larry. Yo, what the fuck?
Oh no!
Red Herring's the one where they're all kids. Yeah, the Scrappy-Doo one, right? Oh, a pup named Scooby-Doo. Thank you. I thought it was just like Adventures of Scrappy-Doo.
Oh no!
Let's do the truffle toad shuffle here, boys. Whip them titties out, let's go. Friendly reminder, you must be 18 years or older to watch this stream. Oh shit, I'm at my last life. Oof. Is there a fucking hallway over there? Hold on. Oh, but there's boobs in the way. Much better. Well, I guess I'll eat pant. Fine. The streamer sucks! One. Excuse me? High score, one, yes. Wunderbar. Sehr gut. This is a mistake, yes? We'll all float on okay. And we'll all float on okay. One screen puzzle where most moves require you to act quickly. 1,683 attempts, 0.17 clear rate. I will not be able to beat this. Let's go. Scooby-Doo, all because I brought up Red Herring. Ah, oh, man. What did Red sound like? I don't even remember. Ah, oh, man. Something like that. This is not a one-screen puzzle. As you can see, the screen is scrolling. Oh, I'm a fucking dumbass. Alright. First you hit this, then you get the mushroom, right? The mushroom doesn't spawn because the game doesn't work that way. Let's go. Now, you grab the bomb, then you die. Dude, I don't even know where to fucking start here. My god. Why did I do this? What was I actually trying to accomplish with that P-switch? Hmm. There's no reset door. Yeah, reset door. It's always appreciated, isn't it? Dude, I... excuse me? The cheap cheeps can carry a P-switch, huh? Weird. Man. Streamer for this. Oh god. No sir. Johnny Bravo Scooby-Doo thing. Yeah, did he almost like fuck Velma? Or something like that? They like both lost their glasses.
My glasses! My glasses! I can't be seen without my glasses!
Is something like that? Yeah. Wow. Fucking Johnny Bravo, son. A show that just could not exist in this day and age at all. Alright. Well, I am too dumb for this shit. Let's move on. Way too dumb. I really appreciate the people that can make levels like this, because I can't even begin to comprehend how you... like, piece together shit like that. But I am thoroughly defeated already. I guess I'll play some of my own levels. This is awkward for me. But we'll see how it goes. Just to show them off, and if you can't play them at home. I guess if you want to play them on your own, don't, like, just skip ahead a bit. Creedence holding the world record. So this one... I made in probably less than an hour or around an hour. This is just a really quick, like, no-brainer level. 69 plays, hell yeah. But I just really liked the background, to be honest, and I hit one of those blocks. So I wanted to make a level just kind of around the background and the environment, utilizing the transparent blocks. I really enjoy the transparency effect and the colors. And I tried to have, like, the red kind of be an indicator when you would encounter enemies. And keep hitting those fucking blocks, ruining the galaxy music. But yeah, if you can keep a fire flower, it makes this level easy fucking peas, really. I'm a little annoyed right here. There's that red rectangle above the green. I'm a little annoyed at myself I did not extend that one higher. That little shit like that actually really bothers me. A nice little wall jump here. You got one of the which is also one of my favorite sound effects. And then this is the clusterfuck here. The coins are a hint. If you need a power up, there's a hidden block. But ultimately you just gotta wait. And this bomb will let you pass. And that's it. It's a super short, just like casual auto-scroller. Meant to be played kind of like early on in a game. Space, yeah, Rosalina, absolutely. The red indicating danger. Yeah, I mean, I try and think about shit like that, but, you know. God, I'm like embarrassed. Don't compliment me. Jesus, I don't know how to react to that. So, Bad Trip 2, I made a Bad Trip level on the Wii U, so this was kind of the second version of that. What's essentially... Oh man, I love this first screen right here. It's so pretty. It's supposed to be a, a teaching experiment. Experience. You can tell I'm flustered. I'm like stumbling over my words. That like mushrooms are super fucking bad. And you should not do mushrooms. You should just enjoy the world as it is. You don't need the danger drug because then you start tripping out. Everything gets all crazy. Yeah, and then you find yourself in a very, very dark place. There's some hidden shit up here, but it's a bamboozle. You can't actually go up there. Try to utilize the flames. You have to actually be patient on this level, which I think a lot of people have a problem with. Because you need to be looking around. Oh yeah, that's a bamboozle too. You need to be looking around and paying attention when the area is lit up. And I made that block go off a lot earlier than the other blocks, so there isn't a rhythm. So you'll fall on that skeleton platform, and it'll scare the piss out of you. I also put an on-off switch here, because if the switch is on-off, you actually have a lot less light. So that gives you an opportunity, if you were on-off, to rectify that. Now, this part I also really enjoy. There's a door there you need to get into. So, logic would dictate you need this thwomp to let you in, but no, actually. You need this swamp up here, which if you jump up on that platform, you can see him and kind of piece together what you need to do. And then he spawns a Bob-omb. I kind of like using Bob-ombs as, like, triggers and levels. But yeah, that thwomp is still there, so be careful. Not a fan of the darkness levels. Yeah, I get that, really. Okay, so yeah, this is just a death pit. You're supposed to go this way. Mm-hmm-hmm, up the pipe. You're supposed to see the pit and just kind of flounder around a bit. Because obviously you don't want to jump into the fucking pit, so you just kind of jump and you find the blocks. Maybe I should have made a hint. But I feel like the natural thought progression there is to start jumping. I'm not a fan of the darkness levels really either, unless they're done. Like, this is a shit show here. So, you're supposed to see the arrows. This is why I put a checkpoint here. You need to really pay attention to arrows. Because those are really the only things guiding you here. And you have to be very attentive to your surroundings. Like, where the snake is. All that shit. There's always enough light to figure it out. You just really need to be paying attention. Go up here. And then, oh god, I missed a red coin. That's funny. I missed one of my own red coins. You get loaded with mushrooms here as it's just raining bones over you. And then, definitely not a metaphor, but you get shot in the face. Right? And then after the bullet to the face, you find yourself back out here. And yeah, if you collected all the red coins, yeah, you can get some fabulous prizes. And there's also a spike down there. So the message with the one way to kill yourself here in the actual world, besides that Goomba, I guess, is you cannot beat the level, like, going into the castle if you're still high on shrooms, if you're still really big. So you can use the spike to make yourself small and get rid of that fucking pox upon your body. Anyway. That was a lovely level. Thank you. I like using the skeletons. Like boners falling everywhere, which you also see in this level too. This is the one. I just finished this today. Again, I get kind of atmospheric. I just really like atmosphere, really. It's all I fucking talk about with games. But yeah, it starts off as a romp. Heading into a cave. I really abuse vines, like, fucking everywhere. Oh. I just like the look of the vine. I don't even really use them as a way to climb, ever. I just like how they look. Cool. Use that pow to swim faster. That's interesting. Yeah, you could do that. You could use the turtle shell also. I didn't even actually think of that. That's a good idea. But then you head down, and then you find yourself in an abyss. Again, darkness, right? They're not a fan of the darkness levels, and yet I there's something that just draws me to, like, the creepy atmosphere. I like the sound effects here. And again, everything's kind of calculated to... Oh yeah, that's got me. We bring you more light. Fucking saw blades. I really screwed the pooch here, didn't I? I'm gonna have to tank a hit. Yep. It's supposed to be on the left side, but it's fine. You find yourself at the bottom, and it's just a shit show. There's too much really to describe in this level. Going through it, the auto scroll is a little fast. But the longer you take, you lose your light, and then you kind of have to rely on the enemies a bit. And the way that the color scheme works with this horror animation, it makes them a little bit harder to see. Which everything actually is very intentional in that regard. It's supposed to be a challenge. But it, again, if you're just slower, paying attention, no need to rush. You got plenty of time. You can just get to the end. Yeah, the skeleton platform. I did manage to somehow slip past it once without triggering it. I don't know how. But yeah, it's meant to be like an oh fuck. Like, get down there. You need to go fast. This room I intentionally used a different sound effect to really bring out the red of the background. I enjoy how that kind of, the coral is almost like creepy. Like veiny. And then you get up here and it's just a shit show. It's just boom boom. It's not that bad. And I even put a checkpoint flag there because I want all of my levels to... You can play them quickly enough if you hit a checkpoint. You don't lose a ton of progress. That's one of my... I fucking hate losing a ton of progress, really. But yeah, that's it. And then you just kind of find yourself at home. I kind of have these blocks here as a way of, like, whoever is living here is kind of, like, trying to blockade. Like, is, like, accruing blocks and, like, blocking off this fucking nightmare zone. That was my intent with that. And then, yeah, you just kind of just ring the doorbell. You beat the level. But those are the levels that I make. I make weird shit, really, that are... no one will ever understand the meaning to them, really, but... I don't know, I like it. Make the boss harder. Well, I already uploaded it, sadly. But yeah, the boss is a little easy, isn't he? Duly noted, though. Yeah, if I make another level like that. But yeah, that's my stuff, and I'm thoroughly embarrassed now, so let's just move on. Someone else played it, cool. nice. Thank you, though. I appreciate all the kind words in, not attacking me, everyone. Megas is done. Do you have that level code? That's actually great timing if you have the code now. Otherwise, I can play, like, play a few more. Good stuff. Might buy the game. I would love it. And I do think that this is still a really good game, even though probably 95% of what you're going to experience is just absolute garbage. Yeah, I like putting a lot of thought in this shit because it's worth putting thought into. You can make some genuinely cool things here. The key in the basement. That sounds fun. The key in the basement. Just one jump away, it's as simple as that. So I made a level called Purgatory in Mario Maker 1 that utilized this music, and I fucking loved that level. I'm thinking about recreating it in this. It was my most popular level. But this is the eeriest fucking Mario music I have ever heard. I love it so much. Okay, yep, yeah, turn the music off. Cool. Immediately loses the music. Yeah, it's really good. Okay. Oh, thank you, Ludes. That's sweet of you. Dead as shit. Jesus fucking god, what the fuck? And now you gotta climb your ass out of it. I like that. You gotta work your way back up. It's like so somber and creepy. Does not fit in Mario at all. Oh, fuck. That's what we're doing today. We're fighting. Oh, really, Toad? Really? Alan, please! Goomba killed me! A fucking shitty-ass Goomba. Thought this through. Oh wait, is there a platform? No, there's no platform there. Oh, there is. Oh Christ. Okay. I could not see that. Checkpoint. Hell yeah. I love it when people actually fucking use checkpoint flags. This is a really cool level. Yes. This may be one of my favorites of the day. Actually, I really like the idea of this. I like the look of it. The feel of it. I feel like I'm missing something. What am I missing? That's what I'm missing. The giant fuck off arrow? Yeah, that thing. Whew. And then with these, I think that'll, oh shit. We'll be using those to actually get the key, if I'm not mistaken. I like the, I need to make a really good vertical level. Like, that water level. I don't know if that would be, like, really good. That was my first attempt at a vertical level. So I'm running out of time. Oh, yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. I need to go with the mini thwomps, or regular-sized thwomps, rather. I like this as a gimmick, too. That's fucking great. Fantastic. Look, there's even a fucking staircase up to this door. Staircases. That looks great. Hell yeah. That was a fantastic level. Easily one of my favorites of the night. Reminds you of Uncharted. Like, I guess all the fucking climbing. That was neat. Probably be heading out soon, but real quick, play a few more levels, see if Magus gets wrapped up. If not, there's always next time. Space Cruise. Let's play some questionable content, viewers. How's that sound? Refresh this. I like questionable content. Also, Walden, I've been having a hard time. How do you fucking find people that you're following? Wait, is this it? The star? Yes! There it is! This is how you do it. Okay. So you go over to the star. You know, I honestly should have fucking known that. That's pretty fucking obvious, isn't it? Yeah, we'll be playing Yeet Loaf like right fucking now, actually. There's Walden, my man. Yes, dump Yoshi. I already like the sounds of this level, absolutely. I know I need you. Come here. God damn it, Goomba. Galoomba. Maybe I don't need the Galoomba. I thought I was gonna have to use it to, like, balance out a fucking spring. Or not a spring. The balancing boards. Oh boy. Okay. I almost replayed the fucking level by going right. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know why. Is that a house? Did I just ruin someone's fucking house? I think I did. Hell yeah, Magus. Alright, alright. Is this a reset door? What is this? Oh, it's a coin. Hell yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck! I got rid of the Yoshi! I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to, keep that Yoshi. You did the same thing. Oof. Don't worry, we can surely beat it without Yoshi. I need you! No, I need you! Oh, it's fine. Yeah, hell yeah. Excuse me? Yeet Loaf. I'm a little sad I didn't get to yeet Yoshi. Fuck. Yeah, hell yeah, I like that. Yeet Loaf. Beat Walden's dime? I don't know if I can. He literally, like, fucking helped him make the level. Well, gave him some feedback. God. Yes, sir. Take out the cape. Okay, oh, so this is the unedited version. I was actually going to suggest that the cape kind of seemed to break the level. Maybe not, maybe break is a little strong. But it certainly removes the fucking gimmick, more or less. Cause yeah, you're supposed to, yeah, and then you, oh fuck! Then you gotta yeet the Yosh, yep. He forgot he put the cape in. Understandable. A lot of shit to keep track of in this game. Man, I wonder if I could jump off that. Can you shell jump in this game? Yes, you can. What am I saying? Here we go. First try. Oh god! I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. They messed up the- oh, did they really? That sucks. What's with the Goombas? Oh, yeah. That was good. Okay, let me get that Megas level. Item spin jump. What's an item spin jump? Oh, where you're holding an item and then you spin jump with it? That's a big fucking change. Yeah, what? Goombas are an offering? Well, I graciously accept said offer. Now, I have already followed Magus. So it certainly would be really nice if this just kind of like showed up. I didn't have to type the code in. But apparently that's not in the cards today. So I can just type it. That's fine. Or is that the Mario Maker ID? Oh, that's the that might be just his ID. That's Maker. Okay. Well, consarn it. Alright. A few more questionable courses then. LOL, you can't beat this level. You do. Mr. Loser. Yep, got him. Damn it! I think it when you go down that corner. I guess we'll find out. I'm gonna do that exact same shit. Well, I mean that's what I get. That'll teach you. And it's safe to assume here this is gonna fucking murder me. Not instantly, surprisingly. See, this is what you're going to get if you buy Mario Maker 2. This right here. I think that's actually what I'm supposed to do, though. Wow, time to take a break. Huh? So that happened so fast, but I think I need to ground pound and then jump on top. Oh man. God damn it, Mr. Loser, you got me, bud. You got me. Goat-ass. Actually, what am I doing here, really? Why am I still playing this level? Really? Oh, I see it. Wall jump, okay. Oh, not even. God damn it, don't you laugh at me, Mr. Loser! Waiting for the troll blocks, man. You fucking know they're gonna happen. Yeah, I'll take a free ride. Aw, boo. Yeah, he did challenge my honor, god damn it. Spinning. Stop. Stop. Instant kill door. Let's go. Nope. Really. But now I am presented with a choice. Oh boy. The epitome of lazy. Not lazy, of level design. That was a little bit of a slip of the old tongue there. Do I really want to go in that door? No. What the fuck is this gonna do for me? Well, there you go. I guess I should have taken the door, yeah. Yeah, he got me. Mr. Loser, you got me. Now here's the question, viewers. Do I boo it? Because it's obviously a troll level, right? Oh, well, actually it's too late now. I already exited. Yeah, he got me. Heart, so everyone, yeah, absolutely. Training for Kaizo? Alright, last level. This is the last one of the night. Man, what the salt? Cat food factory. Was there a cat? Oh, God. But it has a level requirement, which makes me a little weirded out. But that fucking thumbnail looks amazing. Newly renovated. Don't forget to visit our gift shop at the end of the tour. Made by The Hole. Well, we found The Hole, viewers! We finally found The Hole. My God. It's been so long. So long. Reach the goal while riding Yoshi. Yeah, shoutouts. Pasuga. Yep. We're done. Streams are over, boys. The Hole has been found. Okay, so the mushrooms, are they cat? Is that where cats are? I'm a little confused as to the premise of this level. Mushrooms are people! Yoshi, please stop. Stop. Emperor's freaking loud. Yeah, all the notifications are like terribly loud right now, actually. And I don't know why, really. Okay, so are the Goombas the cats? I think the Goombas are intended to be cat. Sure, and Koopa, they're all being cooked up. Yoshi is being cooked up as he should, as he fucking should. Remember, we need Yoshi to beat the level, so unless there's another one, which, let's be honest here, we're all very certain that there's not another Yoshi. A drown? Oh God. Kind of a shit show, that part. Different items being made. I like that. The little skull pipes there. Items are coming out of the grinders. No shit! Yoshi, hang in there, bud. I got you. I got you, fam! Quiver! Dead as fuck. Okay, I really like this so far, even if I can't actually fucking play it. It's got a good story. That's not Yoshi. Why would I think that's a Yoshi? Why would I just stand there? This fucking part right here, right here. God damn it, Yoshi, get the fucking horse. Oh my god. Maybe I'm just overthinking that part. Like getting a little too like apprehensive. Well, that's not helping anyone. Being down here helps no one. No sir. Yoshi, come back to me, baby. Oh man. Level Maker like opens it up. Who the fuck died twice to the Goomba Rain? Oh my god, I'm dying to the Goomba Rain. Yoshi is a dinosaur. Yeah. Yeah. Every once in a while, a little bit of Raukau slips out. Yoshi gets called a horse. Yoshi is a dinosaur, or if you're a fucked up translation, like a dragon or something. Really? Like, what? I'm too stubborn now. At this point, I am too fucking stubborn. Poor Yoshi is so underappreciated, because he's... I hate Yoshi, for real. You did not. You did fucking not. I did not! Last try. That has about 7 asterisks after it, by the way. Asterisks. Meaning it's probably a fucking lie. But if I say last try, that means I play at least like 5% better, right? Something like that. Dude, fucking good god. How is this happening? Good try. Right, that wasn't a good try. Like, I really want to like this level, please. Stop. I'm trying to like your awesome level. But these old bones of mine, man, they're just not. The magic is not happening right now. Yoshi, stop. Stop, please. Give me a fucking Yosh. I'm gonna take this Yoshi egg with me, so when Yoshi fucking dies, I'm gonna spit out a child, and then I will ride that child into the future. Quote me. I fucking dare you to quote me. Alright, here we go. Yeet! Oh, yes! Oh my god. No! No! Child! Oh wait, he's fun. Actually, totally fun. He lives on. I will save this innocent animal from this fucking abuse. This horrible, horrible area. You know what the strat is, though, really? Let me show you the strats, viewers. That's the strats. Get off the horse. If the horse does not have someone on him, he's actually not, like, afraid of enemies anymore for some reason. So this is a fucking nightmare zone, if ever I saw one. Hello, ladies! Oh, I don't want the one-up. Oh! No! I'm eating the blood one-ups. Oh. Yeah, man, get those one. Aw. Yo, what the fuck? I guess I deserve to just blink out of existence. Well, that was actually awesome. For real. That was really good. A little bit too challenging for my stupid fucking ass, apparently, but I'm gonna give that a cool idea out of 5. You wanna hit me with that code, Magus? I'll do it real quick. And by do it real quick, I mean I'll fucking flounder about and fail. Give him a wink. Found the hole. I hope that brightens his day a little bit. About the same level as me. Oh man, there's a few. Extremely basic level, icy cavern. Let's take a Magus real quick. You know what? I'm gonna follow the hole, because it's the hole, and we found the hole. So there we go. Hell yeah. First clear, yep. Right, I almost did, dude. I almost fucking backed out of that shit. Yeah, I got the hole on here now, hell yeah. I swear- oh yeah, there's Magus. Yoshi's gift puzzle, oh Christ. Oh no! Alright, Zeph. Take care, bud. I will be joining you shortly in the igloo. Okay. Please, God, brain, don't fucking fail me now. Big ass Yosh. Five red coins. P-switch door. Okay. Oh, God. Oh! I had forgotten that Yoshi could even do this. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh god. Save me from myself. Okay, maybe I can blow that one up in the middle? What's that gonna do for me? Hit a pow block. I have no fucking clue how to get that guy. Is there a way to- oh shit. Is there a way to melt the ice blocks? You would think the fireballs would do it. Dude, I have no clue. Oh hey. How blocks active now. I feel like I already fucked up so hard. Bob-ombs can clear the ice. Come to think of it, there was a Bob-omb there, wasn't there? Later, Zero. Okay. Oh shit. Get over it. Bob-omb, please! I've wasted so much time already. Hopefully I still have enough. Okay. Scoot your ass. That top right coin, though, what the fuck is that about? My god. I don't want to lose Yoshi. I might be able to, like, carry a bomb in there. Alright, that'll give me another coin. I don't know if that was intended, but I did it. Damn it. Oh! Oh, God! What the fuck? I need to hit a P switch, go back down to the left. I don't know what to do with the POW block. And again, I don't want to lose Yoshi. Puzzles. Oh. No. Wait, actually, now that I'm thinking about it, how the fuck... Oh, wait. It's this guy, right? Oh, yeah. Squandering everything. The Plasticillian story. There's something extremely funny about this image. Made it. Now what do we do, viewers? There's a red coin over there. Oh shit. Oh, rip Yoshi. Oh. Oh, okay. Turns out there was nothing to worry about at all. Probably shouldn't jump on the asshole, though. Also, I hope I didn't need that fucking fire flower. Man. Isn't this a great sound effect? Just leave it on that. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to carry a bomb there. Yeah, hopefully I don't need that other one. Or that fire flower. Down there. Oh god, no thank you. Fucking hell, man. I have no idea. I'm gonna reset everything. Kind of just get a fresh perspective here. The level, it takes 2.5 hours. God damn, really? So what was this? The one up. I was weirdly enough hoping for a bomb there. Does the POW block, maybe it knocks, it doesn't knock the coin down, right? I don't think so. Maybe? Yeah. Jesus Christ, is that enough? Oh, fuck me. Why'd I do that? There's that noise! So I'm still gonna need another bomb, yes? I need the Scoochie Boochie. I don't know if I can even get him. Also a little bit of a potential for a soft lock down there if you don't fucking get out and you use that P-switch. Okay, well, I can do this a different way. I'll just do it the longer way. So just hit him on the right, and then I'll just have him walk his ass all the fucking way around. Yeah, that'll work. Oh shit, I actually could have done it on that screen. In fact, I'm going to have to. Here we go. No, wait, the POW block is- Oh, what the fuck is this? What is happening? God damn it, Vegas. How is this POW block fucking sentient, son? It's blocking him perfectly. Alright, there we go. That should do something. Yeah, no, I just need to do that one more time. This fucking POW block. I did some kind of weird-ass cheese last time, I guess. To avoid all this bullshit. Is that even close enough? Oh my Christ. Please get me out of this cartoon. There we go. So, at this point, I'm going to take... Oh, wait, I just softlocked myself. Fuck. I just worked so hard, viewers! I worked so hard! God damn it, Lears.
Oh, no.
All your fault. This is why, Alan, don't do puzzle levels. Yo, super loud emperor, let's go. Hold the fuck. Why did I just get a key? Huh? Nani?
Nani.
Got a key. What the fuck am I doing? God damn it! There we go. I swear, Satan took control of my hands, viewers. That wasn't me. I had the whole world and I squandered it. God damn it. Maybe it's patch- live patching. Oh, fuck. Come on, you bitch. Maybe? Yeah, I mean, kind of. I'm gonna give that a kind of...
out of five.
Making you laugh. I kept it! Good! Good! Everyone be happy, goddammit. We're having fun. This is fun! This can't be intended, yes? It's fun! It's all because of that fucking POW block. The sentient POW block. Kobe, there we go. Oh, Christ. Oh, hey. Hold on. There's a hole here now. Yes, sir. So, I took... So, I don't need this POW block anymore, yes? Because it killed that muncher. Unless it drops the coin? I don't know, let's take a little look-see-loo. There we go. Because, yeah, I still don't really know how to get in there. I mean, we have a key. Might as well see where this takes us. Okay, to another red coin. Alright, well, the fucking no. Actually, no, it doesn't. God damn, what the fuck? Oh, I need the Yoshi to blow that ice block. Okay. I can do that. Oh my god. I'm not taking a fucking bomb. No. Trying to get me blasted.
Hey, get up in that ass, Toad.
That should do it. Okay. Now, how the fuck do I get another key, though? Jesus Louise Christ on a crouton. Alright, yep, it's big in the streets. I just wanted a pee, man. Just trying to take a pee. Really? What do you mean? Oh, you can clearly tell I'm losing my fucking mind. Oh, God. How the fuck do you get that one? Well, I've gotten all but this one. Get the coin. Valda, you always got my back, bro. Appreciate you. Yeah, this is the one. I just have no fucking clue. Bring a bomb. I can't, though, right? Because there's no bombs near here. And the second I try and carry a bomb, it, like, fucking tries to detonate. Ah! Oh, wait, shit. You know what? That might actually fucking work. Hold on. Hold on. There's tingling. There's tingling happening. In my cockles. God damn it. I do know you can bring bombs through doors, it's just, I don't think I would have enough time. Suck an egg! Ah! Turns out I am the one who suck an egg. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, let me get this one first, the viewers. Let me show you what I'm trying to do, hopefully. Maybe it won't work then. Okay, then I'll carry it to the door. I'll try carrying it to the door. We'll see what happens. First, I'll probably need a power up. Oh, but yeah, even if I fucking, well, okay. That was a cool fucking mistake. The rocks do not reset, correct. Yeah. Hi! Oh. Shit, I do have enough time, viewers. I'm an asshole. I have too much time, holy fuck. Never mind me, viewers. I'm a fucking piece of garbage. I didn't think I had enough time. I totally have enough time. I'm trying to put the fucker up on the block, though. But yeah, that is absolutely it. Jesus God. Shit. Out of control. This chat, out of control. Hey, okay. So now that that's busted, and yeah, it felt good. We just gotta get the POW block in there eventually. Fucking yes, please, and thank you. Okay. Now for this step here, where I missed the fucking bomb 18 million times. Thank you. Alright, and I got the key, surprisingly. Cool. Pow block, yep. Pow block always be trolling. That is its want. I can't help but feel like I'm doing this part incorrectly. You know what I mean? Like something's amiss here. You know what? I have an idea, viewers. A much fucking better idea. Let me see if this does anything for us. What if I go over here? I'm gonna need that P-switch to shut the fuck up, thank you. Okay, yeah, that actually would totally work. If I wasn't, an asshole. So, yeah, we'll do that. The bomb fall down right from the P-room. Alright, that'll get it. And let me get this piece of shit over here, too. Yeah, that pow block is really fucked up. it's disturbing, that thing. Well, might as well get this real quick while we're in the neighborhood. Magus, I think I almost got you, bud. After 3 hours of straight gameplay here. Maybe. Let's not become Bukkake Island here. Now, Asmo, please. Oh! As soon as I say it. Toad, use those little legs of yours, bud. Yes, sir! And then by hitting that spike, I would be nice and little for the next coin that I was supposed to get. Yeah. Hell yeah. Alright. I'm gonna stay Big Toad, though, because... You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying, ladies. Do you? Because I don't know what I'm saying, actually. Alright. I don't know why I didn't carry the P-Switch. I think it'll be fun. Maybe not. Oh, yeah, totally. Uh-oh. Whoa! Toad! Please! Toad! Maybe I should have put a spike in my asshole, viewers. Well, right at the end. Right at the end. You're into it? Well, that's good. Fuck! All right, here we go. Shining finger. Here we go. Toad, give me a fucking like inch, bud. Come on. Maybe there's a rhythm. Oh my god, if I could have rolled, I would have shit a brick. But I cannot roll in this version, thankfully. I know, right? So we're playing Mario Brothers U, right? There is no roll. Right? Good. Yes, okay. We're not playing 3D. Because if there was a roll, I was probably actually going to have a brain aneurysm for real. Alright, here we go. Become a Katamari. What is it right there? There's like an invisible force right there. Magus! Magus! This is a guy who streamed Pandemonium for 3 hours. I think I can get out of this fucking conveyor belt. That was the closest I've ever been. Come on! Yeah, I know I'm supposed to be small, and I could just, like, easily get out of here. You need my thumb. The name of your sex tape. Fuck! Ah! 34 seconds! Ah! Get out of there! Oh shit! Where's the fucking door? Magus! Magus, what the fuck is this? Let me out of the level! First try. All right, only 8 minutes. Yeah. 8 That was an awesome puzzle level for real. I don't fucking play puzzle levels, and that was cool. Speedrun. Let's see. How about let me give you one of these. Good stuff. Mudgy! Alright, with that, I'm about 30 minutes over my allotted time that I intended. But that's fine, because it was fun as shit! I actually did some tricks that weren't intended. Did I really? I mean, I believe it. I have a tendency to, like, do stupid garbage that no rational person would probably think of. Thank you for being. You know what? I'd actually, for once, I'm gonna say I deserve that follow. Thank you. Getting out of that fucking conveyor belt. Clearly the highlight of my streaming career. Use the bomb for damage boosting? What the fuck? Are you serious? Was that the Golden Girls? Yes. Yes, it was. But for now, I need to get some food and rest because I have to be up early tomorrow and then fast and all sorts of other shit. Anyways.